Yeah, if you were, an FBI agent, would you be like coming to a guy's house that has hallucinogenic drugs for information?
This guy with long hair.
Yeah.
He claims to be psychic, right?
Yeah. I think he did some like speed before he told him that, like some snorted cocaine off of a hooker's breast, like Lawrence Taylor.
Who's Lawrence Taylor?
You don't know who? He's a football player. The
What
80s
team? 80s?
Giants.
Oh, I don't know those players then.
Oh.
I just know the household names
Well,
like Tony, Joe Montana. I
Lawrence.
was gonna say Tony Montana.
Tony Montana.
Joe Montana.
Yeah, well, Lawrence Taylor wrestled Bam Bam Bigelow at WrestleMania 11. That was the main event.
Really? Lawrence Taylor.
Yeah, he beat Bam
I
Bam.
know what's his name, Joe Namath.
You were good in
Yeah.
there. Oh, I had a request.
What's the other guy's
Bruce
name? Now we're talking
Jenner.
about football.
What are you paying attention to the movie?
What's the other
Barry
guy's,
Sanders.
Warren Moon?
Warren Moon.
Yeah, he's not a popular one.
Yeah, that's true. Maybe,
I think he was my dad, one of my dad's favorite players. Because he was in the Houston Oilers,
Yeah,
right?
Houston Oilers. Now they're the Tennessee Titans.
Yeah.
The next year they're gonna be the Anaheim Royals. That's the Sacramento Kings, actually. They're moving to Anaheim.
Who?
Sacramento Kings.
What, basketball?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't care.
Yeah.
I thought you were talking about the Titans for a second. I lost track of what we were talking about. I spaced out.
We've been spacing out this whole time.
Just how psychic this
Doesn't he? Doesn't Mulder look like Ben Roethlisberger with that beard, kind of?
Yeah.
He's got like the same type of beard.
Little things.
Yeah.
Roethlisberger.
Rapelessberger.